The Honourable Member for Mount Royal.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'm pleased to rise to table a petition on behalf of Canadians who are calling for greater attention and a sense of urgency to be paid to the tragic fate of Aboriginal women and girls who have been murdered or gone missing and whose cases remain unsolved. Indeed, the RCMP Commissioner has recently confirmed 1,186 cases of police-recorded incidents of missing and murdered Aboriginal women. I join with all concerned Canadians in calling for the establishment of a nonpartisan national inquiry to examine this national tragedy. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.